giving me this wonderful opportunity to talk about myself. I consider it a great honor to be invited to speak here. My name is Chen. I'm 19 years old. My English is too very poor, and I feel terrible about myself. I even consider myself a total failure. I have no goal, no dream, and no hope for the future. But when I started at Union English Central, I began to change. I understood that my destiny was in my own hands. Now, I get up early every morning and tell English clearly. I read English before and after every meal. I practice every word, every sentence, and every passage. I have a positive attitude and discipline, and I have a good habit. I will try my best to influence the people around me. Thank you very much for listening to me.